the incident was not limited to the European Union and that Microsoft has never raised any concerns about security with us, with the Commission, either before or after the incident. Microsoft is, of course, free to decide on its business model. It is also for Microsoft to adapt its security infrastructure to respond to threats, of course, provided that this is done in line with EU competition law.